Hi everybody, welcome to my kitchen. My name is Vincenzo Coppola and I'm an employee at Castello di Amorosa, and tonight me and my beautiful wife Felicia will prepare for you squid tagliatelle with prawns and yellow cherry tomato. And we will pair everything with nice rosato Pinot Noir from Castello di Amorosa. Oh, for someone like a little bubbly, also we have a sparkling rosé Castello di Amorosa. Enjoy and let's see what we can do. So we start with a little bit of olive oil. And then we will put garlic. We will wait then the garlic will be a little cooked, so we can start to put the shrimp inside. We will have we cleaned the shrimp, so ready to go. This is a gold brown shrimp, and then we have the big one. We do use this one for decoration. We will put at the end of the dish yellow cherry tomato, parsley, olive oil, salt. So the next step, when the olive oil will be hot, we will start to put the shrimp for 20-30 seconds. You don't want to stay too long. And after that, we will take the shrimp out and we start to put the cherry tomato in the juice of the shrimp. Rosato go very well with the shrimp, with the crab, with the lobster meat. For shellfish, mussels, clam, I will use the white one. But since the meat of the shrimp and I think the rosato will be very good for the white one. Lots of people don't have a culture about the squid ink. Squid ink is a normal pasta, it's like white pasta, only is a black because the color comes from the squid. But you don't tasting any fish, you don't tasting any smell, nothing. You're tasting the same flavor that you have when you have a white pasta. Now we will put the cherry tomato. The yellow cherry tomato you don't find all the time. So when you find that you have to do some deep fish, seafood dish, use the yellow cherry tomato if you find them. We will take 1 minute early because we will let it finish in the pot.
Okay.
So. This is the final result. Tagliatelle squid with prawns and yellow cherry tomato. I hope it's good.